Please note, this video was filmed back in June, before any of the current lockdown restrictions came into place.